This video will cover the melt object tool within the viscous fluid shell set in Houdini. We're going to drop a pig head on some spikes and see a pool on the ground. We have some spikes here, so hit Tab and type pig and select the pig head geometry. Just going to grab the head and pull it up a good distance, rotate it, make it a bit bigger, and put it up a bit higher for the drop. Let's put down a rigid body ground plane to catch the soon-to-be melted pig head. We can turn off visibility on it because we don't need to see it. Now turn the spikes into a static object. Alright, let's go to the viscous fluid shelf and use the melt object tool. Click on melt object, select the pig head, and hit the enter key. Better arrange the nodes, hit the L key. Let's decrease the particle separation value so that we have a better representation of our melting sim. Smaller number means more accuracy, but also is more expensive. Let's go back up to object level, play it back, and see what we get. Side note, I've sped up the video because do you really want to see it cook real time? Alright, that didn't look too bad, but we should probably take a look at the collision guide to ensure that we are getting accurate collisions because our geometry is pretty low res and things might not sim as expected. But first, just a tip, if you're doing complex sims, you may want to enable use OpenCL for better performance. This example is pretty simple, so we'll leave it for now. Okay, now back to our collision geometry. We're going to turn on collision guide to see the actual shape of our collision object as Houdini sees it. Increasing the uniform divisions will give us closer representation of the geometry shape, and in this case, a more accurate sim. It's kind of missing the bottom ledge. Let's put uniform divisions to 120. Much better. We can turn off visibility on it now since keeping it on will affect performance. Let's go back up to object level. And now we can make a flipbook to see how the pig head melts. A few minutes later, here we go. The melting of the pig head is more detailed now thanks to using the collision guide to create a more accurate representation of the spike geometry. And that's the melt object tool inside Houdini.